Hi friends, welcome back. So these are the letters we learned last time. Tha, itta, da, idda, na. So today we're going to learn the next five letters. So the first letter for today is pa. This is the letter pa. This is the letter pa. We will write it one more time. Pa. This is the letter pa. The next letter for today is ipa. It kind of looks similar to pa. Pa. Ipa, actually. Ipa. One more time. This is the letter ipa. The next letter for today is ba. This is the letter ba. Ba. We'll write it one more time. Make sure that's one straight line. Ba. The next letter is Ibba. If you remember the letter we learned last time, it was actually kind of looks like this, except it was straight. This has this space in the middle. Ibba. This is letter Ibba. The last letter for today is Ma. So this is the way I learned Ma, but other people write it in different ways. Ma. One more time. This is letter Ma. So before we end, we can write all these letters and refresh it. First letter was pa. Pa. Ipa. Ma. Ipa. Ma. So if we look at the way of pronouncing it, pa would be like pa. Ipa would be like eppa. Ba would be like ba. Imba would be like EBHA, and Ma would be like, if you actually want to make it a little more accurate, I would change this P into an H. Ipa. So that's it for today. Next time we'll learn the next five letters. Bye!